The human brain is like a muscle. If we feed it good nutrients and keep using it, it gets stronger and faster. However, much like our muscles, if we don't use it regularly, and we feed it lots of processed foods, sugar, trans fats, and so forth, it can become sluggish over time. Why is it that some people can have full cognitive capabilities until their 90s and above, whereas others suffer from mental illnesses decades earlier? Why do some people manage to reach their mental peak in their 50s, 60s, and 70s, while others are on the decline from as early as their 40s? It's a combination of a number of things: how we use our brain, how much sleep we get, how we navigate our way through stressful times in life, and also what we feed ourselves has a vital significance. So that's why we've decided to focus this video on the top 10 foods that boost brain power and improve memory. Some of these foods may surprise you, and if you're not eating many of these, then this could be life-changing for you. These foods have been proven to give people significant improvements in their concentration, focus, and overall ability to store and remember new information. Not to mention, they are all great foods that protect your brain from cognitive decline in the future. Now, before we jump in, can you do us a favor and like this video? Also, make sure to ring the bell to subscribe to our channel, Brain Health Smarts. We release new brain-boosting secrets every week. Plus, later in this video, we'll reveal how you can get an important brain-boosting free gift from us. And now, let's begin our countdown toward the number one food that boosts brain power and improves memory. Number 10, fatty fish. Salmon, tuna, trout, and sardines are all types of fatty fish. They are categorized as fatty because they are a rich source of omega-3, including eicosapentaenoic acid, EPA, and docosahexaenoic acid, DHA. These two components play an important role in a baby's healthy brain development. In fact, a recent clinical trial published in 2003 looked at pregnant women's fish consumption and its influence on the baby's brain. Over 300 women were given various doses of fatty acids throughout their pregnancies. 9 months after they gave birth, the new moms brought their babies in for a cognitive assessment. As a result, scientists noted that the babies nourished with a high amount of fatty acids had a higher score for intelligence and brain function. But fatty acids aren't just good for the brain development of a child. A regular intake in adults, whether that's directly through fish or through omega-3 supplement, has shown to sharpen memory and improve your mood. Recent studies show that consuming fatty acids regularly also prevents the development of brain disease, including depression, dementia, and Alzheimer's. That leads us to the next brain-boosting superfood on our list. Number 9, nuts. Nuts, with their crunchy and sweet taste, are great for boosting brain regeneration and memory retention. Walnuts, peanuts, and cashews are among the most effective. Let's start with walnuts. Similar to fatty fish, walnuts are rich in healthy fat and docosahexaenoic acid, DHA. They also offer something extra for our brains. Not because it is literally shaped like a brain, although the connection is intriguing, but simply through its high amount of ALA, or alpha-linolenic acid. This is a type of omega-3 fatty acid that improves cognitive performance in adults and slows down age-related cognitive decline. A 2015 study from UCLA noted that adults who consumed a quarter cup of walnuts daily had higher cognitive abilities. But walnuts are not the only brain-boosting nuts out there. Although there has been little research so far, there are indications that nuts like peanuts and cashews have a positive impact on our brain's health. Peanuts, along with their good fat and addictive taste, provides a high dose of niacin. Scientists have observed that deficiency in niacin can increase cognitive decline in Alzheimer's patients. Cashews, on the other hand, contains phosphatidylserine, monounsaturated acids, and polyunsaturated fatty acids. Those are essential compounds for memory retention. So, should you add various nuts to your diet to boost your memory? Absolutely, but let's see what other foods have to offer. Number 8, eggs. Choline is a popular nutrient associated with cognitive function and overall brain health. Choline is converted by the brain into acetylcholine. This is a neurotransmitter that helps the brain cells communicate with each other. And as it turns out, eggs are packed with choline. A recent study observed the relation between choline intake and cognitive health. 1,390 patients undertook a series of psychological assessments and dietary evaluations. The result showed that those with a higher choline intake had stronger cognitive performances. So it seems that consuming eggs for their choline is great. But is that the only good thing about eggs? As it turns out, eggs are also filled with two omega-3 acids we recently observed, DHA and ALA. A study done by University of Eastern Finland monitored 2,500 Finnish men who ate one egg per day for 22 years. They noted that those men had higher cognitive functions than men who didn't consume as many eggs. They were also less prone to brain-related disease. However, it is important to be mindful of your egg consumption. Scientists note that consuming too many eggs can have a negative impact on your health. So it is best to limit yourself to one egg or less per day in order to reap its brain benefits. That brings us to the next memory-boosting food on our list. Number 7, broccoli. Cruciferous vegetables, including broccoli, provide one essential compound that is vital for the brain to be nourished and protected. This compound is known as sulforaphane. What makes sulforaphane so great for our brain is that it is absorbed quickly into our body. By easily crossing the blood-brain barrier, sulforaphane protects the brain's neurons and cells from toxins. In a recent Chinese study published by Genesis Journal, researchers observed that sulforaphane helps fight against cognitive symptoms linked to brain diseases, like dementia and Alzheimer's. They observed that this sulforaphane modified genes in the brain's signaling pathways. They also noted that the compound helped our brain cells to naturally grow and repair. So if you're looking to nourish and protect your brain, including some broccoli in your diet is the best way to go. The next brain power food is number 6, pumpkin seeds. Pumpkins and the seeds they contain are another efficient brain boosting food. But unlike the food we've seen so far, pumpkin seeds do not contain any type of omega-3. Instead, they are rich in various minerals that positively impact our brain's cognitive functions. Pumpkin seeds provide us with a high dose of zinc, magnesium, iron, and copper. A mineral deficiency can be an influencing factor for depression, stroke, and brain-related diseases. Consuming minerals like zinc and magnesium is important for neuron communication and memory. According to a study conducted at the Massachusetts Institute of Technology, zinc regulates the communication between neurons in the hippocampus. This is the part of the brain that stores and processes our memories. It is also the part that is most affected when we experience stress and depression. When we are stressed, the brain releases a high amount of chemicals in order to help us deal with what is life-threatening. So when the stress extends over a period of time, the excess of chemicals it generates in the brain can lead to depression. As a result, it forces our hippocampus to weaken and shrink. Thankfully, the magnesium found in pumpkin seeds is a powerful fighter against depression. A recent study showed that patients who took 300 grams of magnesium daily recovered from depression within 1 week. This certifies that magnesium plays a vital role in brain health. So don't shy away from pumpkin seeds and make sure to add them to your meals. That brings us to the next superfood for the brain. Number 5, olive oil. Olive oil is well known as one of the healthiest oils. And it can be served in many different delicious ways, including on salads, to season your vegetables, or as a healthy alternative to other cooking oils. One of the main reasons it is famous for being such a healthy oil is because it is high in antioxidants. But can it also be beneficial for the brain? The answer is yes, but only with extra virgin olive oil. Olive oil contains two important compounds that reduce brain inflammation. They are polyphenols hydroxytyrosol, HT, which protects from oxidative stress, and oleic acid, OA, an omega-9 fatty acid. Brain inflammation can severely decrease cognitive performance. It often can be caused by toxin overload, infections, stress, and diet. Various studies research the influence of olive oil's compounds on acute brain inflammation, such as multiple sclerosis, commonly known as MS. After running several tests on animals with MS, researchers concluded that olive oil reduced free radicals in the brain. They also noted that the number of inflamed neurons in the brain was significantly reduced. All thanks to the extra virgin olive oil. But olive oil and the food we've seen so far are all focused on brain health prevention. So is there any food that doesn't just prevent, but supercharges our brain's ability? That's what we'll explore with number four. But before we do that, I want to quickly mention we have a free gift for you today. It's a book called Brain Food Secrets, the 15 worst and best foods for your brain. You can claim this by clicking the link in the description below. And don't forget to like this video and subscribe to our channel to receive more brain-boosting secrets from us each week. Now, let's explore the next brain-boosting food on our list. Number four, blueberries. While some of the food we mentioned focuses on maintaining a healthy brain, blueberries are here to supercharge it. As a powerful antioxidant, blueberries contain flavonoids. This is a natural pigment that not only gives blueberry its color, but also boosts memory and cognitive functions. A recent clinical trial done in Canada observed the impact of blueberry flavonoids on active brain functions. Researchers split 26 adults aged between 65 and 77 into two groups. They gave 230 grams of blueberries each day to one group in the form of a concentrated juice. The second group drank a placebo drink. After 12 weeks, the first group showed significant improvements in cognitive function, blood flow to the brain, and overall brain activation. So can blueberries be a strong brain booster, even when our brain power is at its lowest? Absolutely. In a recent British study, volunteers drank a blueberry smoothie in the morning. After several weeks, the study showed that the volunteers did much better at mental tasks than those who didn't drink a blueberry smoothie. So it seems that blueberries can boost brain activity, even when we experience an afternoon slump. The next brain power food on our list is number three, dark chocolate. Another way to really boost your brain and memory is by consuming some dark chocolate. Dark chocolate contains flavanols, a compound related to the flavonoids family. Flavanol is a great antioxidant that increases gamma frequency in the cerebral cortical regions of the brain. A study published in 2018 assessed the cerebral response of the brain when eating dark chocolate. They gave five patients aged between 22 and 50 48 grams of dark chocolate. The chocolate was composed of 70% cocoa and 30% organic cane sugar. After monitoring patients' brains with electroencephalography for 30 minutes, they noticed that the gamma frequency and brain activity had positively increased. So, should you consume more chocolate? Yes, as long as it's at least 70% dark. Researchers have found that the degree of flavanol decrease in lighter chocolates. This is mainly due to the high level of sugar and low level of cocoa. So yes, stimulate your brain with dark chocolate, but make sure it contains at least 70% of cocoa. Okay, we're down to the final two super brain-boosting foods on our list. Number two, turmeric. With its pungy taste and bright orange color, turmeric is often used as a spice. But when you add it to your diet, it can really enhance the brain's regenerative properties. Let's explore how. Turmeric contains a fat soluble called aromatic turmerone. A study published in the journal Stem Cell Research and Therapy in 2014 found that this compound supports brain regeneration. Researchers injected aromatic turmerone into the brains of lab rats. They noted an 80% increase in neural stem cells and newly formed brain cells. In short, a dose of aromatic turmerone boosted healthy cells to reproduce. This is essential to nurture a healthy hippocampus and boost memory. But that's not the only good thing about turmeric. The antioxidant found in the spice has been shown to reverse the brain damage caused by antipsychotics. One study found that turmeric reversed motor disorder. This is a symptom often linked to schizophrenia, another brain-related disease. So not only can turmeric reduce the damage done by medication, but it also boosts the brain to regenerate. This is vital to supercharging your brain to stay healthy. Yet there might be something even stronger for your brain, and that is number one, green tea. The brain benefits of green tea were too important for it not to be on this list. Green tea comes from a leaf harvested from the camellia plant. The leaf naturally contains caffeine. And we all know that caffeine is popular for its brain-boosting and energy properties. The amount of caffeine found in a cup of tea is, on average, 40 milligrams. This is half the amount of a cup of coffee or other caffeinated drink. Caffeine stimulates our central nervous system in order to keep us alert, attentive, and awake. It does this by blocking the effect of adenosine receptors in the brain, which release throughout the day to make us tired and ready for bed. However, a high dosage of caffeine, through a cup of coffee, for example, can stimulate brain hyperactivity. Alternatively, green tea's dosage has been shown to be highly beneficial for the brain. A recent trial conducted at the University Hospital of Basel in Switzerland was the first to study the benefit of tea for brain power. They showed that consuming green tea enhances brain connections, associations, and memory. In this study, 12 adult patients were given an amount of green tea extract equivalent to 2 cups of green tea daily. After 4 weeks, researchers noted a significant increase in cognitive abilities and neuron connectivity. Another study that observed the elderly Japanese population noted that drinking 2 cups of green tea daily lowered cognitive impairment. But if caffeine is what boosts the brain, could all caffeinated drinks work the same? Perhaps caffeine affects every brain differently. Heavy coffee or tea drinkers will have a high tolerance to caffeine. As a result, caffeine might not be as effective on the brain. The key to brain health is to be mindful of your daily caffeine consumption. Including those 10 foods in your diet can prevent your brain's health from declining and keep brain disease at bay. They can also boost your cognitive abilities, improve your memory, and reduce the stress you experience daily. Have you experienced a productivity boost when eating some of these foods regularly? Share your experience in the comments below. Make sure to subscribe to our channel and hit the bell button so you never miss another video. And don't forget to claim your free gift from us. Brain Food Secrets, the 15 worst and best foods for your brain. Simply click the link in the description below. You'll discover foods that help optimize your brain's health, enhance your mental focus, boost your mood, and more. Thanks for watching. We hope you're having a happy and healthy day.